I'm staying here, I'm keeping out. I won't have any woman taking over.
Millie needs you, please come home.
She's gonna have to learn I ain't no mollycoddle. She can shove around.
She only wanted to reason with you.
No more telling me what I can do or
to write a seat
when to smoke and when to cuss and what to drink. Ever since the wedding, she's trying to hold the reins. No woman's putting me in chains. A woman ought to know her place and give her husband all she can. A woman ought to know her place is behind.
Am I stubborn and unbending? Is she really depending on me? Can it be? Is my brother